I don't know. I'm moving and I don't do the long distance thing. It's just not what I do.
I guess.
Listen, I really appreciate.
No, I mean, no.
Look, I don't want to work that long distance thing out.
Yeah, I mean, nobody does, but it works sometimes, at least. If you actually care, you try, so.
Maybe for some. But I don't want to lie to myself on it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, that's moving on to other things, and just what it is. Like,
you're serious?
But I really want to be your friend, though.
I have no interest in trying to keep in touch with you.
Yes. So it's...
Why?
I really do care about you.
I mean, when things go well, or like...
That's not the case. It's just I'm going out there and I don't want to be responsible for the mishaps, whatever.
Mishaps. What is that?
Would you rather be lying to me?
I mean, I didn't have to do something.
It's bound to happen.
I mean, it's not bad to happen.
To the average person.
To the average person.
I'm a musician. This is what I do.
Oh, yeah. So, I mean, you're completely incapable of saying no to people because you're
it's
a musician.
Not the case.
You're a musician.
Look, I'm being realistic myself. More than fair to
me. I mean, I'm perfectly fine with it. So I don't know what you're talking about.
So you're okay with this breakup?
No, I was okay with this long distance thing. I'm not okay with this breakup because it just seems like a really poor excuse. Sort of cliche.
I really care about you. I really care about you. And if there was any way that I could actually keep you and do the long distance thing and stay, I guess, faithful, then I'd be able to. But
your problem is that you're incapable of being faithful.
And that's not the case. It's not just.
I mean, that's exactly what you're saying.
What if I don't keep in touch at all? What if I forget to call you sometimes? What if I'm on tour and that happens and then your mind is going crazy and what if you slip up? Mm-hmm. I don't want to deal with all that. I'm only 24. I can't deal with all that.
If you actually care enough,
then
you need to try harder.
Let's not act like either one of us is even ready for the M word, okay?
Of course not, but,
See?
I mean, come on.
So can we just be friends and make this happen?
Because I don't want to be friends with you. It's been so much, and then all of a sudden it's just, I can't do it. Do you think that's a good excuse?
I think I'm doing the right thing for me.
Well, I think you're being selfish. So,
I care about you too much to mislead you.
No, I just don't care enough about this or what you're doing. You know, if you want to just whatever, you're obviously making a mistake, and I don't think you know what you're doing. So.
And it is what it is. This is hard for me. Like, I've dealt with this for the week that I've known you.
Go ahead.
I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
Let it be beautiful. Let it be beautiful. Everything I say right now is gonna be used in another fight. I've been through this so many times. Can we change this up? You're gonna start asking me questions like, was she attractive? Was she an actress? Maybe the fact is you're hearing rumors about me. And saw some pictures on